more cabins about here? Yeah. Oh, this place looks a little spookier. Like more and more rats. I'm well familiar with that book. More Brotherhood's robes. Thought I heard footsteps. More dates. Empty chest. Fourth letter of the core. A recipe for wolf blood. Don't need it. Can sell it. Here's that first five revelations of the core again. Unknown traveler. Again. Spooky. Spooky times. So there's a dream catcher here. Nothing else of note? Alright. Check out this letter. Am I up to fifth? No, fourth. Sister Korrie, 23rd of the Great Flood, 8232 after Starfall. This morning, Driella had an attack. Right in the middle of the prayer in the parish hall, she started to scream and to strike out wildly, and it needed three of us to calm her down. Even after we managed to calm her down, she did not stop screaming. Something about corpse grimaces. She must have referred to the faces she sees in the walls. Solaris had her brought to the parish hall and gave her a potion made from dawnflower juice to sedate her. As a matter of fact, her attack was not the bad thing. It was Solaris and the other men's half-heartedness in carrying on after they had brought Driella to her cabin, as if nothing had happened. To them, it seems to be awfully simple to shrug off her state as delusion. I cannot. And, which is even worse, I know what she is talking about. For a long time, I talked myself into believing that it was just my imagination, but this is not the case. The whispering, it is there, and a shroud of certainty that something is wrong lays upon everything. I feel like a child to whose father gave it a lifelike wax figure from which he tries to convince to be its friend. No matter how skillful it was crafted and how immaculate the skin seems to be, in the end it is dead, and was right from the beginning. Sister Korrie. So is it the females? No. And the men, they don't care. They're entranced or something like that. I'm surprised I'm not damaged. I'm probably still regenerating. Okay. What's detecting me? Could it be those all the way down there? I don't know. Mud crabs? Would you come with me into one of these places? That would be really appreciated. Keep finding rats. Oh god. Alright, I need help. Thank you. And I thought rats were the problem. You know, before it's gonna send things flying all over. Let's just look at everything in here. Thank you. Yeah. Leather cuirass. I don't want to miss the letter because it goes flying around. It might have already gone flying. So how did you get in here? You must have grown in here. But what were you eating all this time then? Alright, there's the letter. Fifth letter of the core. Do not want broom or quill. That's one heavy quill. Bronze necklace of constitution. Increases health by 10 points. Not sure if I've ever seen that one. If so, I've obviously forgotten. Alright, so yeah, we had another bust, and I hit that, and... Doesn't this look like a fake wall or something? Looks weird, doesn't it? Anyway. Once again, you find a correspondence. You recognize the handwriting. It is from Rukas and Sister Deyna. I have to talk to you, Rukas.
What is it?
I'm occupied. Rukas, I cannot stand it any longer. All this here, it is too much.
It's about Solares, isn't it?
What did he do today?
He hurt her, damn it. He hit her with a slam in the face.
She deserves it.
What?
She deserves it. Didn't you hear what she was about to do? She wanted to betray us, Deyna. Betray us. This is just not true. She wanted to go because she feels bad, and she said she wanted to come back again.
Excuse me.
Which she did not intend to do, and even if so, she is not allowed to go. This, Deyna, is our home. Korrie led us here, and leaving the island would mean to spit on his love. Actually, this twat should count herself lucky that Solares left it for a few hits.
Oh my god.
What?
That's it. That's the entire thing.
Two letters left.
Oh.
Interesting around here. I thought that was another letter. It's a saw. What's in here? A basket. It's the same one. Alright. I'm ready to hit G in a second. Haha! Nothing in here, and this time you came in. Oh my god. A flawless garnet. So surprised there's nothing in here to fight me. Sixth letter of the core. Find them all. Got a complimentary wooden spoon. Books. Oh god, move these paper rolls. Most of the books deal with alchemy, recipes, or herbalism. Most of them. What are they about the others, then? Can I pick that? No. Alright, so we got stuff about fish and leaves. Oh! Secret hidden compartment. Oh, you're over there. Where'd he go? Alright, let's read.
For some reason, I like to face the door when I read these things. I feel like when I finish reading the letter, something's going to burst through and attack me. Sixth letter of the core. Once more, you find a correspondence. This time, the handwriting points to Sister Deyna and Sister Korrie. The smart ones. 21st Dawn, 8232 after Starfall. This is madness, Korrie. You cannot do that.
I can, and you'll come with me.
What if they catch us? You know what he did to you last time.
If they catch us, they will kill us.
But they would do that anyway, sooner or later.
What?
Don't act the fool, damn it. I know that you feel like Driella and me. And if we do not act now, they lock us like her.
But Rukas...
Rukas is not Rukas anymore, and I don't think that you need me to tell you. Or do you really want me to tell... Or do you really want to tell me that you just fell down the stairs?
Lying was never one of your assets, Deyna.
Dry tears have washed out the following lines of Dana's shaky writing.
He, a good person, damned, not simply leave...
You do not leave him. He left you.
Tonight, 1 hour after the parish prayer, Ruger's eyes see worse than a senile Lior, and he won't notice. We'll take one of the boats.
Huh. And what's the name of the person who sent me on this? Oh, it tells me there.
I forget her name, and it's changed now. 1.5 weeks after the strange talk between Rukas and Deyna, Deyna went to Sister Korrie with her worries. Both were willing to leave the island of the Kor, and by doing so, to betray Kor in the eyes of the Brotherhood. But has anybody ever left the island? Find a way to get into the community hall. Optional. Cultist face. Okay, I guess this is going to change every time. I forget who sent us there. I know that Juness is the Myra Keeper. I forget her name. I forget who we're looking for. Look at this all charred here. Is there someone to try to burn the place down, or is there some kind of battle taking place? Oh! There's another! Well, they died so quickly. Bone Shredder. These must be easier to defeat than the Bone Rippers. Who knows, maybe they were still damaged from the fight before. Because something killed these two when they were trying to catch up to me, and I did not even see. Huh. Well, I'm glad they were killed easily. Any more? Any stragglers? Where's the last, I want to find the last letter. Oh, there's the magical portal. Or barrier, rather. Maybe over here. Have you been up here? You see something? Kind of looks like I saw something. This just ends. Were they hanging out around up here? More dead chickens. Like, we're worried about slaughtered chickens. I mean, people eat chickens. That requires a key.
requires me to be interested in ore, which I'm not. Not going there yet. Nope, nope. There's another cabin. You guys coming in? There's more. I don't know what's over there. Spiders? No, wrong rat. Alright, let's look around. Nothing of interest here. Well, they were building something. With all these wooden nails and things. Shadow steel ingot. Meh. Is there another letter? Skulls? Wait. Well, yep, is the last one. Huh. This person had a lot of books. See if there's anything new. We found a couple new books lately. And if they exist, I want to get them. Seventh letter. Brother Solaris, 26 of the Golden Moon, 8233 after Starfall. Lord, the sun is crimson on evening sky and the roar of the surf is peaceful. What an August view. One last gift from you before we finally receive your endless love. Today Rukas came back from Duneville and brought the potions as well as everything we need for the great feast. The others prepare the great feast since yesterday evening. Oh, how it smells. A real blessing. After that, all will be done as you wish. And yes, that what happened last week fills me with sorrow, just like you. But like you said yourself, your way is the way of love, and the one of the demiurge, spelled different now with an E on the end, is hatred. Your way is the way of love, and the one of the demiurge is hatred. Korrie and Deyna chose the demiurge because their faith in you was too weak. Therefore, they paid the price. Wonderful. Guess they didn't make it off the island. We, on the other hand, your true disciples, know about your endless mercy in which you led us here. We are your children, and your love cuts across us from head to toes, flows in our blood, and sleeps within our bone marrow. My God, what? The day of advancement has come. That's it. And this has changed. I managed to find all letters which the cultists left on the small island. Furthermore, I came across a final journal entry from Brother Solaris. He wrote something about a final feast and the Day of Ascension. This doesn't sound too calming. Perhaps I can find a way to get into the Parish Hall with the help of the two sisters Lockets? Sisters Lockets? Where the hell would I find that? This requires something. A roasted rabbit's foot. For luck. Well, Sisters Lockets. What's this? Did it banish my ghost? What was that? What does that mean? Note to Ceylon. Find the lockets of the two dead sisters. I guess Ceylon. If you read this, yeah. And I desperately hope this is the case, because it would mean you have regained your senses. It means that Korrie has already called upon us to come to join into his arms. The barrier shall prevent the beast from Duneville to destroy our holy place, but on the amulets of both of our dead sisters you can find the holy words. Please, Ceylon, come to us. Korrie's love is still in you, in every part of your body, head to toe, every bone in your heart. I simply can feel it. And his last embrace will be glorious. Really? No idea where I'm supposed to find these things. I guess I just... yeah. Can't go past that. Maybe down here are the sisters' lockets. What's in here? Empty. Nothing. Nothing at all. I heard somebody talking. Have I been over here? Want me to find out? Yes. I've been over here. Where are these lockets then? Right. I just never went up that stairs. Or those stairs. Something there stops me from being able to move. There must have been some houses we haven't been to, or cabins. Been here. Mm-hmm. I don't like to be seen, even momentarily. Now, does that just end over there? Oh, that's what we need, a key. And then I stopped, I think, because I figure we might need more keys ahead. I hope they're not just, like, hidden in the grass or something. That'd be ridiculous. Yeah, I definitely have not been up here. So, quick save. Oh, you're kidding me, we're back over here? We went around the whole place. We just came from here. It just kind of ends. Have we been in that house? I don't know. That's the Parish Hall. Okay, so cabins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 7th letter. What about this? And then there's this. Have I not? No, I just came from here. But this last one. If I go forward, that requires a key. If I turn, that requires a key. But look, we haven't been this way. We haven't been this way, though it looks like there's nothing around there. The bodies left on the boat? What's the letter? Oh my god, I don't remember the name. Note to Salon. So Cylon maybe was also going to leave. Because, he's wanting, Cylon to come to his senses. On the amulets of both our dead sisters, you can find the holy words. Where are the dead sisters? This house is a locked one, right? Yeah. And then we haven't gone down that boardwalk. Is it this? No. Kind of. If we go here, and then we turn. Here. Actually have not been specifically right here. Maybe I would find their bodies. Because I see oars, I just do not see dead people. You finding trouble. I'm bringing it back here, especially. Alright, so nothing really interesting over here. No amulets. something over there. No. So where would their bodies be? Did they leave the bodies? Or did they drag the bodies up somewhere? Stay with me, guys. Stay with me. I don't know when we're gonna run into one of those things again. Is that a note? Oh no. It's just sand. Just sand. That's all it is sand. So maybe I should be searching around the edge of the island then. I mean, that's what I was doing. If I was a dead sister, whoever, where would I go? But on one of those boats over there, but, there's nothing there. Somebody tells me it looks like this even in daytime. River crab. Nothing in there? Oh, there's somebody over there. Oh, it's a hidden one. I mean, not a hidden one. Lost one. Boop! Sister Korrie, what? This is Deyna? Whoa. Okay, I gotta find her. She flew over there. I see her. Korrie's locket. The following words were engraved on it in Korrie's never ending. Interesting. Oh, you are a river crab. Oh, I can't lose this. Where'd she fly off to? Into the water. Guys, can you get rid of that thing? Oh, there it is. Sister Deyna. The following words engraved on it. Love, we want to bloom. A rune maze, okay. Anything else around here? Other than mud crabs? Or river crabs? I don't know why they're river crabs. This is not a river. Alright, let's... Well, that's you. I'm like, what the hell is that? get back up. I'm guessing we can get into these two locked areas with these keys. These amulets, whatever. I was looking for actual corpses that did not move around. And we got lost ones. Funny how that turns out. It's the last cabin, and then the one up in the community square, whatever that is. Although, you never know. It might not be that. I'm looking, is it still going to say it needs a key? It should, right? Yeah, it's this one. Requires key. Well, we might have a key. Automatic saving. Good timing. Oh! That's not a key. Never mind. I thought the amulet was a key. Much better time with that jump there. So these amulets then are to get past this, I'm guessing. Oh, I can take these things too. Thank you very much. Oh no. Alright. Is it to get in just this house then? Wait. Hold on. What's the general say? Unless I can find a way to get into the parish hall with the help of the two sisters' lockets. Do I have to do something with them? Combine them? Look at them? Maybe we have to put them on. But I can't put two lockets on. Actually, I don't think we can wear a locket. Sister... Okay, I don't see anything like that. I was looking under sister, so maybe Draena's locket? Draena's locket. I'm supposed to wear it, then my ghost goes away. What's the other one's name? Korrie's. Wearing the locket. I don't know if that's what we're supposed to be doing. Maybe one gives us access to a certain room, and Korrie's locket is for this door. No. Deyna's. Korrie's. Wait a second. No. Now what? Ugh. The way into the parish hall. Perhaps I can find a way to get into the parish hall with the help of the two sisters' lockets. Am I supposed to wear one while doing something else? Over here? Interact. Oh. Although there's nothing physical between you and that door, your hand encounters a barrier when you want to penetrate the magic lightning. Step back. Well, maybe I don't have to wear it. If I don't have to wear it... then I can have my friend along. It's an important thing, have my friend along. I was right the first time. I'm nervous. I don't know why I feel like I gotta find something inexcusably difficult over there in this area. I already have him okay. I was gonna drain that spider. Yeah, I didn't need to. Alright. Okay, let's switch to Devour Soul. Oh, you know what? Bet you this ran out. It's about to. You never see it. Back up. Well, I think it's active. We can see for sure here. Divine Shield. Okay. Alright, so... ready? In Korrie's never-ending love, we want to bloom.